though there was nothing left. No reason, no conscience, no understanding. Even the most rudimentary sense of life and death, of good or evil, right or wrong. I met this six-year-old child with this blank, pale, emotionless face and the blackest eyes, the devil's eyes. I spent 8 years trying to reach him, and then another 7 trying to keep him locked up, because I realized that what was living behind that boy's eyes was purely and simply